How to kill bees with Raid. Bees play an important role in the ecosystem, but they can be a nuisance and even a health risk if your family is allergic. If you have a nest of bees on your property that is too close for comfort, you can eliminate them with Raid Wasp, Hornet, and Bee Killer. Use the pesticide properly to ensure that you get the best results possible, while reducing the risk of angering the hive. Wait for dusk or just before dawn to ensure that the bees are not highly active. Spray the nest during these times to target as many bees as possible inside the nest. Stand 15 to 20 feet from the nest, facing the opening. Hold the can of Raid Wasp, Hornet and Bee Killer upright. Press the nozzle to spray a steady stream of Raid at the nest. Saturate the nest thoroughly, aiming some spray directly at the opening of the nest as well. Wait 24 hours for the pesticide to work thoroughly before you remove the nest from the area. If you still see activity after 24 hours, do not remove the nest yet. Repeat the treatment and wait an additional 24 hours.